A new this morning, the Donegal School District in Lancaster County will break ground on a new high school today. The majority of residents, however, voted against it. So how can the district afford to pay for this? News 8's Morning Reporter Caitlin Smith joins us at the news site where with the superintendent to find out. Caitlin, good morning.
Good morning, Lori. Yeah, we have the superintendent here, the facilities committee's chair, and the board president. Everybody's talking about this new school that's going to go in right here in this cornfield on Kosher Road, right next to the newest elementary school. And we're going to go straight to John Coleman first, the facilities chairman, because we want to talk about how you guys were able to afford this without the money coming from the voters.
Well, it was a long process. Obviously, the community saw the need for it. Just from finding the funding was tough. With the economy, the lower interest rates, and our $17 million in tax-free interest, we were able to come up with this solution. It's a wonderful jumping point for the school district to move us forward, and it'll really benefit the children.
Yeah, you went from spending $48 million to only having to spend $40 million. Well, let's find out what this school is going to look like. We're going to go to Oliver Overlander, who's the board president, to tell us a little bit about the new school, because it's still, although it's $8 million less, it's still going to be really cool, right?
Yes, still going to have all the latest technology. You're going to have smart boards for the children. And most importantly, from a standpoint for the students, it's going to house up to 1,200 students because we have a lot of growth. We currently have about 853 students in the current building. And that's also our modulars out back, and we're hopefully with this new building going to have all the kids under one roof and get rid of our 14 modulars.
That will be exciting, I'm sure, even on a rainy day like this. So, and finally, you know, voters out there who may have rejected this might think that, oh, well, we were right all along, the school didn't need the money, but the superintendent is here to tell us quite a different story.
Okay, this was definitely a need for the district. It's our jumping off point, if you will. We have more facilities challenges, but we are so excited about what this building will bring for our students.
Well, congratulations on being able to do this without money from the voters, but still a long road ahead for the Donegal School District. If you'd like to come out to the ceremonial groundbreaking, it is at 1:30 today, rain or shine. We're under the tent right now. And then the actual groundbreaking will hopefully be sometime before the end of the month. Lori?
All right, Caitlin, thank you.